Hello, in this gameplay I give you my personal setup for the QBB LSW. It's my personal setup, guys and girls.
There we go.
My primary gun, I told you, QBB LSW. I have three attachments, a full metal jacket, a foregrip and a laser sight. Secondary weapon I haven't. I have two wild cards, perk 1 greed and primary gunfighter. Perk 1 I have hardline and ghost. Perk 2 I have scavenger. And perk 3 I have extreme conditioning. Lethal and tactical I haven't. My score streak is lightning strike, stealth chopper and escort drone. It's a nice gameplay. Below the video, in the description, you can read my personal setup back. Enjoy.
Kill. Shoot her down.
Yogi, I'm gonna get you, you fucking camping bitch, you fucking sniper.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Wow.
Sniper, get down!
Be advised, hostile link is right inbound. Be advised, hostile care package inbound.
There you go, Yogi.
Sniper, get down!
There you go again.
Hostile RCXD spotted.
Let's go.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Step up.
.37-15. It's not bad.
Demolition.
Well, it can better.
Protect the objective.
Bye bye, Yogi. I'm gonna get you, Yogi. I'm gonna get you. Bye bye.
Let's go.
Bye
bye. Hostile care package inbound. Hostile counting with you above. We are south.
Yogi fucking camper.
Good job, SEALs. Get ready for the next round.
47-21. My favorite light machine gun is the MK48. MK48.
Destroy the objective.
With foregrip, full metal jacket, and rapid fire. Watch my other videos. It's amazing.
Contact.
boost him up. Threat neutralized.
Thanks for watching. Try it out. It's a nice setup. Bye bye.